Under Willie DeJardin, they have not lost five in a row, so they're hoping to avoid that this evening. Carl Hagelin intercepts that. There's Kovalchuk right down Broadway, and it's saved by Phoenix Copley.
Top-end guys have to do a better job.
Face-off win for Washington as Carlson swings it across. That shot tipped. On the goal, Campbell with the save. Kings on the power play. Kovalchuk, wrist shot, knocked down. Kopitar pouncing, and they score! They couldn't get it in! Toffoli had a wide-open goal! Kempe returns it to Iafallo. Alex Iafallo pulls up. Fantenberg to Kempe. Touch pass squeaks through to Iafallo. Touch pass to Fantenberg. A drive off of Copley in the end. Carlson to Ovechkin. He waits. Centers. Vrana turned out by Campbell. Carlson again to Ovechkin. Back to Carlson. Ovechkin one-timer scores. Number 41 for Alex Ovechkin.
A lot of them like that. That one was 100% generation of power, speed, accuracy, all in one motion. And you can see the timing passes there by Carlson. Give Carlson a little bit more credit there. He was leaning to one side.
Ovechkin, here's something to chew on as the Kings look to sort this out in their own zone. But Washington scores again. Connolly with the tip in front of the goal off the initial shot from Burakovsky.
We saw a couple of examples earlier where they're just changing the point of attack. Burakovsky skating away. You have a stationary screen in front.
And then Leipzig steaming in to dislodge the puck from Juice. Toffoli centers, handcuffed the intended target, Trevor Lewis. A shot by Ledoux, hit the post. Fantenberg's drive knocked down. To Burakovsky, back in front, but the stick lifted on Eller by Wagner. Come the Kings. Clifford looking for Wagner, just barely in front of him. Out, centering pass, Vrana turns the shot wide.
Matt Roy broke that up, and it's a good job by Roy not to chase down the puck and try to do too much. Take away the lane.
Carlson fakes, a shot from outside is gloved by Campbell. We've got Ovechkin setting up in his office as per usual. There he is, he fires, he scores. Second goal for Ovechkin, both have come on the power play. 3-0 Washington.
And this time Campbell gets across. Does it hit anything right there to either slow it down or change of direction? Didn't look like it to me there.
Walks in, shoots off the skate of Kempe. And Burakovsky charges out of the zone with the puck. Burakovsky stick handling and stopping. Carlson one-timer, saved by Campbell. Stops in front of his bench. Ovechkin on him. Eller into the zone. He has Kempe with him. Michael Kempe, bad angle shot, never got through. Orlov darts away from the stick check of Kempe. As Niskanen fires an outlet off the stick of Stevenson. Stevenson charges after the puck as it bounced off the end boards. Kopitar has the puck, moving up the wall, creating some room on Kuznetsov, protecting and handing off the puck to Dion Phaneuf. Alex Iafallo, wrist shot, saved by Copley, off to the corner.
They've done a good job with the gap control, but if the Kings do have possession, they're making sure they are above the puck.
Here's Dustin Brown, through the middle to Iafallo, and they score!
Backstrom does not see where the attack is going to come from, so to speak, so he tries to get stick on stick, and when he misses right there, see him go over top.
One, as Doughty controls, cradles the puck. Kopitar, bottom of the circle, Doughty swings it to Kovalchuk, he fakes, walks it across. Carter waits and feeds it off the side of the goal. It rippled the net. He's at start of the power play with Jack Campbell at the bench. Carter chops it behind, it pops out in front. Copley ups on top of it. He rims the puck. It glances off the stanchion behind the goal to Foley. Checks Carlson. Kings have the puck. A shot through traffic. Wouldn't go through. Kopitar to Kovalchuk. They score! Face-off win for the Kings. Doughty, a last-second try, goes wide. And that does it.